this march that's going on now, I think, is so important, not only for workers in Nissan in Mississippi, but for all workers, because what's happening in this plan with Nissan in Mississippi is so much a scandal that I think all Democrats, all the one who believes in social democracy, who believes that trade unions are at the heart of any social democracy, needs to look at very carefully what's happening here. And first of all, of course, we need to congratulate, to support all the workers that are engaged in this so long battle against Carlos Ghosn as CEO of Renault Nissan. This enterprise should be an ambassador for a real social democracy, for respect of trade unions' right, of workers' capacity to be fully involved in the leadership of an enterprise. And I think as European, as French socialist, I think we need to stand together to win this fight once more, not only for the workers in Mississippi that needs to be supported, but for all workers. Because if this happens in Mississippi, it might happen tomorrow anywhere else. Well done for this march. It's an incredible event you're organizing, and I think it's really a very important step also in this very long fight you're engaged in. Never give up. Go on. We will be on your side. And I want to thank, of course, Bernie Sanders for being with you and for all of you that you're so much engaged in this fight that's been going on for so long. And I can tell you as French MEP, I will go on fighting side to side with you, and also pushing Carlos Ghosn to finally, maybe one day, answer the letter we sent to him, for which we never received an answer from him, which is a pure scandal.